In a world of anticipation, does an actor's weigh ever pale as the excitement it once brought? Not when it comes to Matthew McConaughey and his unforgettable portrayal of Mickey Haller and the gentleman from 5 years before. The fire that ignited fans' excitement when he first stepped into the shoes of the cool and cunning crime lord is reigniting, fueled by whispers of a potential reunion. With Guy Ritchie's TV adaptation of The Gentleman gaining steam, will McConaughey's name be scrawled on the script once more?
The 2019 film, an instant classic, saw McConaughey owning the screen with his portrayal, leaving audiences craving more of the character's swashbuckling tale. As the buzz around the sequel to the cult hit movie wanes, the TV adaptation presents a new opportunity for fans to virtually welcome him back to his $115 million role. While no official announcement has been made, the lingering echo of Pearson's charisma raises eyebrows and hearts.
Most going to be a treat to see a brief but brilliant cameo. Picture it. Amid the intricate web of intrigue woven by the TV series, McConaughey's Mickey steps into the frame like a seasoned veteran, lending a masterful touch to the unfolding narrative. His presence, even if fleeting, could be the missing piece that bridges the gap between the movie and this fresh chapter in the criminal world. I don't really think as well, and even with an in the back, I will continue to unremember his son.
Audience, would you love to get a glimpse of him navigating the captivating journey on screen? Show your appreciation by subscribing to our channel and pressing that like button. You never know when a cinematic surprise could hit, and who better to deliver it than the gentleman himself, Matthew McConaughey. Want more? Just keep an eye out, and you might catch a snippet of his enigmatic script. In the meantime, let's keep our fingers crossed for that unforgettable reunion. That followed Caliborn for 2 years preemie rate is a finger by handing on marriage, and is reported in a full life kind of application for a single death side of that passing, as these passing is modern made. With that said, thanks for watching, and jerd out next time. Let's hope the gentleman's universe continues to weave its magic. Stay tuned.